Sheridan School of Architectural Technology paves the way for a career in architecture and building science. Sheridan is a springboard to become an expert in the built environment. While traditional classroom and design studio learning is essential, the ever-popular Architecture Week provides an immersive experience in an unforgettable learning environment. It's a week of learning that gets you out of the classroom and into a collegial, interactive community where you can unleash your potential. Part of what makes our program so appealing is the creative, collaborative environment we foster. The All-School Charrette is a day-long design competition where student teams collaborate to develop a design solution to a problem that impacts our local communities. And our Creative Campus Design Talks provide regular opportunities to hear from seasoned professionals about current industry aspects of design, creativity, and building science.
I think that I'm definitely prepared for what this industry entails. In school, we learned the technical skills like Revit and AutoCAD, which has been huge with my industry partner at Sunbolt Custom Homes, because as a co-op student, to fulfill the needs on the design side, since we are primarily a builder. As well, the benefits to that is that I'm given the opportunity to apply building code, which we've learned in school how to read through and gather the requirements by the province to apply to the buildings we want to design.
While at Sheridan, you can expect to receive lots of opportunities to get hands-on and create with real-world architecture projects. Students in the final term of their program work on an adaptive reuse renovation project with an underlying theme of social impact as a cumulative, semester-long assignment. The Studio 6 project results are showcased to industry professionals for their feedback. If you can conceive it, we provide the tools to create it, and projects like this become a cornerstone in your student portfolio. The grand finale of your ArchTech studies is the Architecture Grad Show, an event that provides graduating students with an opportunity to showcase their skills to industry, to network, and to lay the foundation to transition into a career.
If you're the world's best designer, but you have no idea how a house is actually built, you're not going to be successful. In the same vein, if you are the most technically savvy person and you know how a house is built but have no ability to design, you're not going to be terribly successful in this field. So what Sheridan students bring to the table is a solid backbone and understanding of the technical components of architecture, but also having design knowledge and wherewithal. It really is important to be able to combine the two of those.
Check us out at architecture.sheridancollege.ca. Sheridan School of Architectural Technology. There's nothing else like it.